What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Ebonique, with Young Cincinnati, Episode 3. We are showcasing young talent right here in Cincinnati, ages 18 and under. Today, we are in Monfort Heights, and we're going to see the twins, Brian and Brandon, better known as B-BOYZ ENT. Let me show you what they do. B-BOYZ Entertainment. They are twins, Brian and Brandon. And tell us a little bit about what you do.
Well, we interpret songs in our own way. You know, we showcase our talents for community, everyone.
Yeah, that's cool. So how long have you been doing it?
About 2-3 years.
And you both play the guitar, right?
Yes, ma'am.
That is pretty cool. I can't wait to see. Can you show me?
Of course.
Okay, good, cool. Just show me where to go.
All right.
Whoa.
Stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right.
What's the name of this song, gentlemen?
Heartbreak Hotel by Michael Jackson.
Heartbreak Hotel. All right, let's hear it. Wow, and how long have you guys been playing?
I've been playing guitar for about 4 years.
Yeah, just about the same.
We've both been playing for 4 years. Wow, that is awesome.
Thank you.
see you got a lot of records here.
Yeah.
Okay, well, this has been pretty cool, and it's pretty cool to work with your brothers. You guys are into the same thing, obviously.
Yep.
You're twins, so right. That's good. Well, good job. I am so excited to meet you boys. Men. You're grown now, so. Okay, well, thank you. And what's even more cool is they taught themselves how to play. If you have talented children, ages 18 and under, it doesn't matter what they do. They can sing, they can rap, they can dance, they can flip. Whatever it is they good at, make sure you enter your children on www.laughlife.com/talent. And I'm going to come see you personally. In the meantime, be careful out there.